Bad News Baseball. Onnes. Some really good effect with some kind of 3D parallax scrolling 3D effect. But there, well, in all kind of baseball games there is this, in the first game there are really many options to choose, and this is also made by Tecmo, which does not promise a good, because New York was for me, yes, and the other team is Los Angeles. Yes, and yes, and all looks sort of really good. But the game is basically the same. Out. But the man sitting on the ground and seeing stars is quite funny, even though it's my player. Strike. That's the way, just hit the ball to the base number one, straight there. No. Why couldn't even catch that ball? But Bad News Baseball, my review. This is basically the same game as Tecmo Baseball, except that it has don't throw it there! Ha. Huh. Yes, this is just like Tecmo Baseball, but this has better graphics. No, don't throw it there! These men are throwing the ball to the craziest places ever. Bang, bang, bang. Now go to the base number one! No, oh, yes, he was safe. No, that is of course. Look at the audience. Look at them. Yes, so basically because this is. Ha! Huh. Now he threw to the right place. But yes, because this is basically the same game as Tecmo Baseball. Aha. What was that all about? And of course. Well, they had changed that sample. Although I'm pretty sure that. I wonder if Ness is able to actually handle any kind of samples, or is it just some kind of synthesizing. Which then resembles a human. Well, yeah, well, I probably think it's the latter of them, and there are no actual samples. Haha. Seems that I might be able to get my first actual run in Ness baseball game ever. And you are here to witness the moment with me, of course, not live, but through this YouTube video. Anyways. Fuck. What does that mean? Yes, yes, now it seems. Advance, advance! Even still, you stupid. Wait, why did he stop there? He just ran into the border of the base and then he stopped there. Well, I don't even know what button I pushed. Hey, who? Yes, I have one run now. Well, yes, I have one run now. But I'm not happy. Yes, really Bad News Baseball, and the bad news is that this game is actually like the Tecmo Baseball. Just look at that. Out. Also, this seems a bit easier. And by some grace of God, those people even throw the ball now, there where I want it to be thrown. In the Japanese version there are also fat people hitting the ball. I'm really happy that this is not the case in this game, because I'm not want to see any fat people in video games. Batter out. And once again, how can you hit the ball that way? I don't understand. It's against the laws of the physics. Batter out. Batter out. And the game is really exciting. 1-2, 1 to the New York and 2 to the... Here I go, out, fold. Whatever.